Here's a fun art idea for those who think they're not good at art. Don't worry. You just need the backside of a pen and some colorful paints. And simply slide it over to the paper like this. Slide random colors at different spots. Until you get something like this. Now grab a black fineliner and draw some scribblish patterns. Keep drawing and drawing them. And there you have it.